My name is Macy and I'm 10. I was 3 years old when I was diagnosed.
Optic?
Optic.
Pathway?
Pathway.
Glioma?
Glioma. It's a tongue twister. This is Dr. John. Dr. John's job is very important.
Macy has a genetic condition called neurofibromatosis type 1, and as part of that condition, she's developed a type of brain tumour. Unfortunately, she's required a number of different treatments for her tumour, most of which have not been successful. The Kids Cancer Project has allowed us to provide her with cutting-edge experimental treatments which would otherwise not be available. It's very gratifying to be able to help children like Macy, who have been dealt some challenges in life through no fault of their own.
To help a kid like me, help a doctor like him.